Hello friends, and I'm your friend Ashu, and today we are going to discuss a very important ICO, name is Shipit. Now what exactly is Shipit? This is a travel based token, and how it is going to work out, this thing we will discuss today. And basically this is based on whenever you're traveling from A place to B place, and you can earn some money out of that as well. So it is going to make some new technology in place. And how you can earn out of your traveling, let's move to my computer screen and discuss more in detail. Friends, welcome to my channel Ashu Crypto, and today we are discussing about a wonderful ICO and name is Shipit. So today we are going to discuss it in a different manner, and let's Google Shipit ICO, and here are the results which will definitely help you in understanding how the product is rated by various websites. Like ICO Bench has rated this as a 4.5 out of 5, which is very nice. Official website of Shipit is token.shipit.me, and 5 out of 5 rating by Track ICO, which is excellent, and 4.1 rating by tokennews.com. ICO Marks has given 9.1 rating, 8.6 rating by fundeco.com. So you can see that the product is being rated by various websites, and the ratings are no doubt very nice. So what exactly is this token? Let's get into more details about this product. Now Shipit is a mobile app that connects senders and travelers around the globe. Now let's jump into the website and discuss more in detail. So Shipit is a next gen crowd express delivery platform, and it's a community of senders and travelers united by the mobile app that helps the former ship packages and latter makes extra money while traveling. So see, basically there are two types of apps available. If you want, you can download on the for Android users can be, you know, they can download on the Google Play, and Apple users can download on the Apple Store. Now see, excellent project and ratings are very nice, and you can check out on the private sale bonus is up to 55%, then pre-sale 35% bonus, and the public sale as bonus is up to 15%. So white paper, MVP and Telegram. So let's check on Telegram, the community, what community is saying. So 93,000 members, oh my god. So this is a very very big numbers, guys. And see over here, community is very big. Welcome to Shipit community. Airdrop round 3 is closed. Tokens will be distributed in November, within 2 weeks after the token sale is over. Shipit is a platform that allows you to send packages via travelers at lower cost, or to make an extra dollar by making deliveries while traveling. So this is a very very new concept, friends. If you are traveling, let's say from A place to B place, and if you are carrying some packages along with you, you would be paid for that. So you can make extra dollars while making deliveries while traveling. So excellent, excellent project. To learn more about the project, feel free to contact. So team is very nice, they respond very timely. And Telegram community, bounty chat, FB, Twitter, Reddit, Medium. So all possible things are mentioned over here. Let's check few more details on FB. Shipit with international shipping made very simple. So this is the fund of Shipit, and shipit.me is the official website, friends. So don't go anywhere else, otherwise you'll land up in trouble. One more thing, friends, as I always repeat in my each and every video, I am not a financial advisor. Do your own research before investing into any project. So community size on Facebook is very big, almost 28,000 people are following this company, and you will find lots of videos. So here let's read out few posts by the company to refresh the memory of those who have been following us for some time. and to give our newcomers some general info on the project, we have re-uploaded article on Medium. Okay. So website details, we'll check out now. Now just see this. Shipping made very simple. Shipit is a symbolizes of best ideas and practices of courier, crowdsource and crowd shipping services. We have synthesized the best business practice to create a revolutionary and unique service. Just as Uber and blah blah car have already become a part of our daily lives, Shipit is going to become an irreplaceable tool for shipping. Very true, guys. So 2.5 billion prospective clients, 120 prospective market, 340 billion is the market size, express delivery market size in revenue by 2020. So Shipit means three times lower shipping cost compared to express deliveries, and travelers are 2.4 billion cross borders by car, train and planes annually. So statistics sounds very nice. Now Shipit send packages, no couriers, just people. Okay. So you will find all the details on the app. Senders, Shipit allows to reduce shipping cost and simultaneously get better service than that is safer and efficient. And Shipit is a useful tool that lets you earn money and make your trip more cost efficient. So simple, convenient, safe, and everything is on your fingertips. This is a corporate video, and how it works, it verifies its users and monitors all shipments, providing safe delivery. Interactive interface makes the whole process simple and fast. User is free of any concerns about having missed something important. So senders and receivers, there are a lot of things. They have covered each and every point so that both sender and receiver are in the safe hands. The feature belongs to sharing economy and crowd shipping. Correct. As they have given a very correct example of sharing a taxi like Uber. So this is some more details about the Shipit. Now the app's goal is to provide a safe, simple and fast way of shipping items and an opportunity to earn money over delivering them. Okay. So how it is going to work out? They have given an illustration over here, like real photos, multi-factor verification, smart item monitoring verification service, net verify, smart messaging. So they have provided each and every detail over here. So very important part is no need to pay custom taxes. Small parcels are not subject to taxation. As a traveler is carrying a parcel as a personal luggage, he or she may pass through custom green channel, which is correct. Responsible approach, deposit and reviews based rating systems lower the risk of theft or damages.